Easy now.
Just happy it's over.
Let's go.
This is sick just looking at it.
Stop bitching, start killing.
You said it.
Octo, you're up!
Let me brighten your day!
I can keep...
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Can't you not get a cut tonight?
Hey! Hey!
I got it!
That's what I call teamwork.
Octo, you're up!
Time to cut and run?
Time to cut and cut.
See ya! That's now!
Right. Easy now.
Darkest things I've ever seen. I don't want to go anywhere near.
your day!
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Let's go.
We'll meet again.
All you!
Allow me.
Say a prayer, see ya! See ya!
That was a rather tiring endeavor.
Time for some well-earned R&R. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go. Suppose I know the area pretty well. Are you willing to do our dirty work? What'll you boys be having? Got it. We'll see you around.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool. Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination. Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Perfect timing.
Let's go. Let's hit it.
All right.
Is on.
Cut!
What do you got here?
All over!
Here we go! Over here!
How about we get out of the rain?
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
This is what I'm talking about.
The kids got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
OMG, guys. They've got chocobo races here.
Your point being?
We have to stay and watch.
We have to continue our journey.
Come on, just a little longer.
Lord Ravus Nox Floray was recently appointed Imperial High Commander.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? What do you want to know? Leeson's been giving us a real hassle. Get her done. Interesting choice. Best of luck to you. Interesting choice. How about some geese all chips for the road? Sure, hold on a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Y'all come back soon. You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
Boy, I'd love to.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Korthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend. Something's amiss.
Come on.
As they come.
Yeah! Ignis!
Don't be late.
Yeah!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Yeah!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
all in a day's work. Big enough for you.
Watch yourself, Locked.
I know. Took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Hmm. Let's go.
Ja.
Safe and sound.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Let's go for a ride.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Reckon I could ask for your help? Try the house special. I'll go fix it for you.
Bon appetit.
Y'all come back soon.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it? Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave the consuming to other humans.
My tongue's like sandpaper.
Howdy.
There you are. Thank you kindly.
Time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
What'll it be today? Y'all are some pretty tough customers. Grab some grub before you go. My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Best of luck to you. Good luck.
Huh.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Easy now.
Just looking at it.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Bronco! You rang? Gotta love it.
Look where you're going!
Bronco!
Let me brighten your day! Let's go.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Ignis!
Everyone regroup!
Sure. Okay,
down here. Easy now. Say your prayers.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're on fire!
Right there!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Sounds like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
Better keep up.
Circle around.
Gladio, do it!
Here we go! Over here!
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Bash the heads in.
Ooh, head bash.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Easy now. Shall we?
Yeah.
Get those muscles moving.
Oh, well. These old things.
Yeah!
Hey! Hey!
Oh, here we are.
Not a moment too soon.
Good morning, fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you. So what'll it be today?
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece. Boy, you really saved our hides. Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Leeson's been giving us a real hassle. Grub it is. What can I get you? can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Y'all come back soon. Hey, howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Her little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help.